A $500 million lease on a building the government only needs a third of.
It would take a $500 million. The president would have to sign off on it.
But were documents altered, even falsified, to do it?
We want to know who's been fired.
We're on the Money, Tuesday at 10.